a Whitby Goth weekend. I kept seeing that guy I was getting into. You know, the one that wears the black? Do you think he even likes me? Because we so totally use the same eyeliner.
My name's Chris Owens and I'm a singer-songwriter from South Shields. And I'm also the main singer and songwriter for Wigan Wednesday.
But first, let me take a selfie.
Basically, I wanted to write the song as a way to kind of show the fun side of Whitby.
Well, it's a parody of Let Me Take a Selfie. It's kind of taken the mick out of the stereotypes of goths and stuff, which is pretty funny.
It's just, there's so many stereotypes out there saying, oh, we're miserable, oh, we're mopey, we wear too much black and not have fun. And it's just like, no, that's not the truth at all.
Alternative culture is like a bit more lighthearted and up for a laugh than a lot of people seem to think it is.
Can you guys help me pick an eyeliner? I don't know if I should go with black, or you know, black. I want to look dark, something that says I'm a tormented soul. I mean, how many photographers are here today? I should so do alternative modelling. Hold on, wait. Let me take another selfie.
I think the hardest thing about making the music video was trying to get shots when our hair wasn't all over the place.
It was really hard to film with the wind because like everywhere we filmed were in the wrong direction to the wind and I had lipstick on, which wasn't good.
What I enjoy the most about Whitby is probably the music. It's got some great bands on, but also sort of meeting interesting new people as well.
It's just a great way to express yourself and have fun, you know, and just to meet like-minded people.
All the bands I saw, it was really good. I really, really enjoyed it.
It's a really good music festival to go to. I would recommend it to any of my friends who like alternative music.
Do you think this corset makes me look mainstream? Oh my god, that steampunk girl has the same shoes.
I just want to say a massive thank you to Cogwheel Films for letting us have this opportunity and just a massive thank you to Whitby Goth Weekend and everybody who helped out and got involved with the song. It's just amazing for the support and it just means so much. Just thank you, you know, just thank you.
But first, let me take a selfie.